If you happen to own a desktop computer that was built before USB 3.2 Gen 2x2 Type-C was a thing, as long as your computer has an open PCI Express 3.0x4 slot, then it is possible to upgrade your system to support the latest Type-C 20 gigabits per second SuperSpeed Plus standard. For one solution, you can buy a SilverStone ECU06, which directly provides you with an external USB Type-C port at the back of your system. The other solution is to buy a SilverStone ECU07 so you can use the USB Type-C port at Gen 2x2 speed on your new chassis. Either way, you can have USB 3.2 Gen 2x2 Type-C connectivity without buying a brand new computer. What can you use when you have that USB Type-C port? Here we have a SilverStone MS12 external NVMe SSD enclosure, which can maximize your external solid-state drive experience. It supports USB 20 gigabits per second SuperSpeed Plus, so you can unleash your NVMe SSD's speed. Of course, everything comes at a price. The ECU06 will cost you about $73, the ECU07 has a price tag of $90, and the MS12 is about $70. I have to admit, I was a bit sticker shocked at first, but the cost is still significantly lower than, say, replacing your entire PC. The price is also higher due to the import tariffs. My suggestions for improvement are having more than one USB Type-C port on the ECU06, reorient the connector on the ECU07, and making the securing nut a little bit easier to grip on the MS12. Combining the ECU06 and ECU07 into another product is also a good idea, in my opinion. Either way, if you are looking to give your system a USB upgrade or wanting to build your own external SSD, SilverStone has some solid offerings on hand. For the full review, please click on the link in the description.